What's up, guys, and welcome. Okay, Cameron. No, I beat you to it, but you. No, I beat you to it, but you spoke first. I started speaking in my stream, was it like 2 seconds? I beat you to it.
I might be showing you guys first, even though I just did a glitch video. But just, like, 2 videos is even better, so I'll go, like, spread faster, I guess. I don't know.
Spread faster, I guess.
That's why I learned about our video editor was gone.
It killed itself.
Yeah. So now we can't merge this. So, sorry about that. And so, for that, I won't be recording.
I still am.
Anyway,
Okay, guys, I did do a lot of off-camera work, as you can see. 1,078 coins and level 65, almost 66. Camden's in the gold, though. He got the gold badge. Anyway, isn't there 10 more days until we're moving? No, 9 more days until we're moving, right? Yeah, 9 more days. And that's not including today. Well, no, it kind of is, because we'll be moving around this time. Get it?
Yeah.
And we'll be leaving the afternoon of the 17th. It kind of is 9 days from now, including today.
A little less, actually.
Oh, yeah. Because I think we're going to... I think we're gonna be leaving around like 2 o'clock, something like that. I don't know. It's 3 o'clock, 3:01 right now. Did the game just end?
Yeah.
Oh, was that the previous game that I wasn't in for? Let's do. Holy. No, let's do Lab 2. Lab 2 is good. And we lost by a long shot. Nice. Ain't that fantastic? No, he's not.
He's trying to.
Oh, are you giving him 2 comments for this year?
No. Like, I'm not doing that.
No. Okay. Are you, like, is he putting up his seer for
no,
2 comments, or is he trying to get your seer for
2
comments?
Mine.
Oh. Oh my gosh. The seer is the most common legendary.
Legendary?
I mean, Gobby, the most common. The most common Gobby. Like, look. I can almost get it. 8. If I salvage one of my legendaries, I could. That's not worth is at all. This year is a Gobby, and you have commons. What?
Wait, I got some good spots.
Glitch spots?
No, just some good spots.
Oh.
No one likes this. Like, everyone just completely
hates them. Yeah, I like Charlie better.
I hate them. Look at all these default mice in here.
Do you get it, Camden?
Yeah.
My sour cone has been harvested. Dang it. That takes like a half hour and
sorry,
I just got on the game. How's it already harvested? Holy crap! Dang it. You know what the funny thing is, Camden? There were 2 coins behind the murderer. And he just murdered 2 people and I was like, holy crap! And instead of going the other way, I just ran into him. Because I wanted the coins. No, because they're all code weapons and I already have them.
But you can have them doubled.
I'm good.
Somewhat. No, I have prism. Prism. That's not a code, is it?
It is?
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah,
no,
it is.
That's not the buzz. Wait on, can I at least give it to you to see if it is?
Wait, prism. Yep, it's a code. I just redeemed it.
Why didn't you redeem that one?
So there's 6 of them.
Yeah.
Not 5. Huh. Alright, well. I can't make anything right now. I'm close though.
Okay.
Got 11 of these. Oh crap. Three. 1, 2. Three.
I want to trade Diego because he has nothing.
Kevin, there's 3 people left, including you. I'm gonna spectate the murderer.
He's hiding behind a door.
Oh my gosh! The Cameron, the murderer is at the throwing station.
The what?
The throwing station, where you throw knives at the paintings.
Oh, that?
Yep.
Prison coral sketchy stuff.
Prison coral. Prison coral sketchy stuff.
Now watch this.
You can just, like, we can write them all on my whiteboard so we never forget what they are or who they are. I hope I get a comment shard this stream, but it's probably not gonna happen. Jacob Jake 2009. Which name is it? We haven't streamed. Yeah, we need to stream Epic Mini Games. Remember our last stream of Epic Mini Games was like 51 minutes long. And I remember because I was like, we're gonna stop at like a half hour, and we just kept going. What are you?
Innocent.
6% chance already. Da-na-na. Oh my god! Oh my god, Cameron, I'm taller than you! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah, I am in Roblox. No, look. Back to back. Come on, come on. See? Yeah, I'm taller than you. Oh, there's a murderer.
Well, guess what?
What?
It's sad that you dedicated your life to building a Roblox character that's taller than mine.
I didn't even try doing that. I literally just like, I want blue hair, I want a hat. I don't know, I just saw my character is. And someone's trying to trade me. Except, let's see what they have to offer. There's a ton of coins over here. So far, they're offering me the dentist. And that's it. It's good. I'll give them all four of these for free. Well, if they give me the dentist, then it's not really for free.
You give them the dentist, and it is.
No, I just gave them the four weapons for free.
Oh, this guy actually has some weapons. That's like never. No, he's the lowest dude in the lobby.
Cameron, I just ran into the murderer, and now he's chasing me. I'm gonna purposely run into you so he kills you instead of me. Oh god, no, I got stuck in the wall, he's recognizing me, oh my god, ooh, there's a gun, I got the gun. Crap, he killed me. He killed me right when I got the gun. Oh man. How has he not noticed him yet? That is a murderer. How has he not noticed you guys yet? You guys are like in open.
I've just been walking around anywhere. So there's the glitch, guys. Basically what you do is you trade them or give them free weapons or whatever. And then
oh my gosh. There's a murderer.
And then you just like
there's murder.
Once you type in the codes, you can just do it again, like over and over again, as long as you don't have a weapon.
Oh, dang.
So it's
Cameron, I have one thing to say goodbye. Murder's right behind you. What? How? Oh my god, Cameron, you're so gonna win. He's just drinking chocolate milk. Oh my god, he just walked into the corner and just stopped. Oh wait, he's sheriff, he has a gun. Just kidding.
That was 2 seconds, I had picked up the gun! Oh my god!
I was spectating him, and he pulled out a gun, and I was like, oh crap, he's a sheriff.
He has a fake gun.
Yeah, I know, he pulled out the knife. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I hate it when this pops up. It just says you receive no drops this round. It just stays there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's so annoying. Our goal for the stream is 1,100 coins because we're already close to that.
SUV and then a 0, PR, and then for example, that's all capital. Dennis gives them the E is a 3.
The sucky thing is that thing stays there, like that message.
Sketch without the Y and then E without the
L. Yep, see, it's still going to be there. What are you?
Innocent.
Innocent, what chance?
16.
8%. How do you make it go away, do you know?
Yeah.
No. Oh. Isn't it like until the next round? Huh? No.
Oh.
What do you mean the top right corner? I'm just gonna wait until the next round. Oh, that's a goblin. No, it should go away next round if the message pops up, but if it doesn't, I'll just reset my character in on the lobby. And
that guy doesn't know how to spell black, right? He says it's the
Get out of my screen. Get out of my screen! I know I didn't receive any drops last round. Oh, see, Kevin, the game's over. Look, it's not showing up anymore. Ooh, rare shells and common shells. Look how it happens to everybody. I know I didn't receive any drops this round. Oh my gosh, Kevin, I need one more shard to make a rare weapon and one more shard to make an uncommon weapon. How could this happen to me? I just need I just need to trade someone for like a salvageable weapon. What are you? Ooh, would you not kill me?
If you don't get away. You don't need to help me either, just hide somewhere where we're not
gonna. Okay, Cameron, I'm gonna get coins and then I'm gonna hide in the kitchen. Right now I'm trading someone. Oh, I don't want the Alex. The Alex is not salvageable. Oh, but the news is! Yeah, come on, I'll trade you. Reaper team, come on, let's do this. Come on, news is salvageable. The news is salvageable. Come on. I lost connection, are you serious?
What?
Oh! Guys, we'll be right back. Super sorry about that, guys. I was trading someone for... Like everyone in that server?
Yeah.
Oh.
Whenever that happens, everyone in the server loses connection.
Well, I saw my internet disappear. So anyway, guys, I was training someone.
I knew that was gonna happen because I tried killing someone and it didn't work.
Oh. Kevin was murderer, but he's just gonna restart. I have a video merger, but it can only merge computer streams. So that's what I'm just gonna do. But that sucks. Oh, this is salvageable right here, the clown. The clown is salvageable.
I've never heard of that one.
It's common. See, that guy was giving me the Alex and the news. Did he give it to me? Yes! Salvage. Clown. Let's do this.
I guess I didn't do anything major yet, like buy something.
Two common shards. Yeah.
Now I have to demonstrate the glitch all over again.
Okay, Cameron, I'm gonna craft an uncommon weapon. I think I already have. Boom, the lucky! Woo! Now I'm gonna salvage the lucky.
Especially since everyone knows what Roblox is.
Oh, only one common shard. Man. Oh, I can make a rare weapon. Let's go. I did not know that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Random rare weapon. What is it gonna be? Ooh, the galactic. That's a gun. Maybe. Oh, the galactic looks pretty cool. I might save it. How many more? I'm innocent. Okay, I need 9 more of the shards. Oh, I can tell you when someone is. Are you just in this game? It says, like, what's it, 19, 20, something. I don't know. I was right. So you literally are on that screen. Oh, I'm the third top. I got that. Also, one more. The elite person. They are. Level 140. You know what's funny, Cameron? Earlier I got in a lobby with a level 1000. I was playing for like really. The funny thing is, I was playing for like 2 minutes. And I was like, yeah, I want to play more. I got back on like 10 minutes later, and I was in a lobby with a different level 1000. They're not that rare. Right now I'm in the lobby with a level 890, not 990. It's weird, 2 people left and you didn't join. I'm gonna start winning now. I need that. Oh, yay!
People are in the lobby.
5, 10, 3. Where are we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How much game is 12? Remember in Project Pokemon when the limit was like 8 and there was always like 9 or 10 people? How weird. That game screwed up. It said limitation, 8 people. And then there's always like 9 or 10 people in it. And the funny thing is, their name tag was off of the screen. Portal energy is full. Another notification from the same game. What are you? I have an 8% chance and I'm innocent. Guys, we're going for XP now. We already reached our goal of 1100. Oh my god! Oh my god! Kevin, my coins are half of my birthday. It says I have 1,114 coins. That's November 14th. Now, if I have 111,403 coins, that'd be even funnier. Because then it would be November 14th, 2003. Someone in my class. Well, my second period said that it was their half birthday on Friday. I'm like, who keeps track of that? Like, seriously, who takes time to do that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, and then like a day later, 102, 103, 104, 105. Like, who takes the time to do that? I mean, yeah, you could just do it. But seriously, who gets down and says, okay, my birthday is on November 14th, 2003. That means that I have this many months on my birthday. How do I know that? Well, I can write a variable by X and Y. Oh. Rip. My stream's like 16 minutes long right now. Mom got it. Oh my gosh. Oh man, now I have 1122. Oh my god, my coins are times 2! I have 1122 coins! 11 times 2 is 22! All of a sudden, Oh my god, I have 1,123 coins. And what, 11 plus 12 is 23. What are you? We spawn right by to each other. Can I sniff you, Camden?
No.
There's six. You have the prism?
Yeah, I have all six. So guys, you just saw me with your own eyes type in those words.
You just saw me with your own eyes. Are you sure it wasn't someone else's eyes?
Yes.
How do you know that? Are you stalking them? Are you sure? Are you actually gonna do that?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Are you positive?
Alex.
Who's Alex? Oh, I have like two friends named Alex.
I hate when people do this.
What?
Like, something.
Oh, no, they're. Oh my gosh.
So, what you have to do is to get out of that, you have to reset your character, or maybe. You have to reset your character and then press hands on it when you do that. But I changed my mind. I'm not sure if it's someone low.
Like, I always trade with low people. It's not because it tricks them, it's because they usually have uncommons to trade, or other commons to trade. Like, high level people, they're like, we're not trading my commons.
What?
What?
Are you a trade dog?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, my trades are always on.
So
are
mine, but I trade
minutes. Oh, it just came through.
Here, just accept it. I'm gonna...
Oh, I just got the gun.
You're gonna help me do glitch.
Oh, I just got the gun. Hold on. I have a gun. Who's a murderer and where are they? I think you're dead. Yeah, so spectate. Kevin, spectate! I have a gun! Oh my gosh. I can't use it if I don't know who the murderer is. Well, I can. Oh, it's gotta be her, it's gotta be her, it's gotta be her. Oh, it's gotta be her, it's gotta be her. It's gotta be her. Ooh, I'm running. Holy crap, where is the murderer? Oh, it's gotta be one of these guys. Oh, crap, it's that guy, it's that guy, it's that guy. No, 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 he sees me. He sees me. Where'd he go, where'd he go, where'd he go, where'd he go? Oh my god, he just killed that person in front of me. Oh, there he is, there he is. Can my gun, like, not reach out there or something? Woo! He got me. That sucks. Not even level 66 yet. If only I wouldn't have picked up that gun.
There's the glitch. Okay, so if you don't have the weapons...
Cameron, if I would not have picked up that gun, probably would have worked.
And what I've been doing, personally, is I've just been salvaging the weapons that they give me and move on to the next person. Some people like trading more than once, which I'm like, really, you're still trading, you're like, really terrible weapons. But anyway, I
spent time. Been on it for like a day.
Yeah, one day.
No, not even one day, cause you
figured 24 hours.
You figured it out at like 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock last night. Well, guys, we went up like 50 coins. What are you talking about? It has not been 4 or 5 hours since you
found that.
Oh. We're gonna do this last round. Hopefully I'll get to level 66. What are you? Innocent. 11% chance.
And then you get more of what you need. I saw three charges, which is like the best thing.
Do 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 do. Alright, so guys, this game, it's not even about the coins, it's about the XP. I'm also collect coins, but... Like, I'm gonna go ahead and go get in a hiding spot. I usually like coming in here undetected, because anyone that sees me can come in. Okay, when I'm hiding. Because I want to level up. I only have one coin, or two coins. How you play. Oh, it's the blonde girl. Someone shoot the blonde girl. It's funny, like, they can say blonde chick, and, like, all of them are blonde chicks.
Yeah, I know.
Like, even us two will be blonde chicks. And then they'll say the one in the blue shirt, and then all of us have blue shirts on. And then they'll say the one with the heart necklace. All of us have heart necklaces. I'll be somewhere leveled up. Are you serious, man? I did not level up. Once you get your rule, follow the rule. Fulo. Come on, we're Canadian now. Fulo. As in, if you're a murderer, then you use your knife and kill people. You sound like a noob. You're using spaces and you're like friggin' not spelling things correctly. 11% chance. Ooh, I'm murderer, let's go! Perfect way to end the stream. Unless I die in the beginning. Yeah, my stream's 22 minutes, Kevin. Kevin, I'm murderer. Don't get in my way. The murderer. I gotta act like I'm not gonna kill anyone. But I just got trapped on like these people.
Be careful!
I know. Level 66! Let's go! Okay, bad chick. Now I'm gonna play it risky. I know you guys like it when I play it risky. No, I'm just joking. I want to play it risky. Ooh, I see footsteps. I see footsteps. Oh, you guys are gonna die. Oh, that was the sheriff, Cameron. Over here. Oh, there's no footsteps in this area. I know there's a bunch of coins in there, but whatever. Maybe it is you. Oh, hello, you chick. Hello, chick. Oh, I went away from it because I'm killing other people. Oh, got him. It's in that room with a dead end. Like, you know when you walk in there and there's a little bit of coins within a dead end? Oh, that's an alive person.
Or is it like a glass pane?
Yeah. Oh gosh! Kevin, I almost just killed you. We're the last people, I think. Want to battle? Oh, you serious?
Over here.
Oh my gosh, the dog.
It's by where you got it. Or where you
got him. No. Oh crap, a gunshot. Was that you? I think you're lying.
I don't have the gun.
Oh crap. Alright, well guys, I did level up to level 66. I didn't even see that guy. I don't know how he did that. That's pretty talented. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will be uploading that first video later. We did get over 50 coins round and stream and got level 66. So I hope you guys enjoyed. You'll see us a little later because I have to merge because we'll see you guys next time.